What's up, everyone? Dustbunny Venture here from Slacks Undercover, and welcome back to Baba Is You. Now, we do have limited time today. We'll see how far we can get with that time. I really wanted to sit down and play this game again. It's so good. It's so mind-boggling hard, but it's so good at the same time. We're doing prison. Island level prison. Oh boy. Alright. Wind's on the outside, wall is stopped. So I don't think there's anything we can do about that. However, we can do things that is things. Wall is stopped. Can we screws with this? No, we cannot. We can do Baba's you. Kiki is push. Kiki's not currently push. Instantly, I want to do something like Baba is wall, and then we could get over to the wind part, but... Wall is stop. It is prison. It's prison so bad. Alright, we got it. This is the obvious thing we can do, which is Kiki's push. Kiki can't go through anything. Kiki is now stuck as part of the problem. And of course, if we do Kiki's you, now we have Baba's push, which doesn't solve any issues. What could we do here? We could do technically move Kiki a stop, or wall, yeah, or Baba stop, which that doesn't help us either. Now that these are pushable through the wall, because the wall again is stop. Anything on the outside we can get to? There's roses and there's wind, but the eye doesn't help us out any. That just kills us right there. Just start all the way over that way. That one little move right there. You never know. You never know what you need here. You might need this for something. Dude. Now, hang on. Can we double up on things? Hey, hear me out. I don't know if this is gonna work. No. I know objects that are able to be pushed through are not actually there. Intangible until made tangible, such as right now. We can walk through Kiki, but Kiki's push. Now Kiki's something. So we could push Kiki over here, remove the push, push the wall down into that. Now Kiki's push again. That's not anything. So maybe it's something along the lines of that we're trying to do. I don't think Kiki would be anything if we pushed him like right here. You gotta push that out of the way. Again. Nothing special here. Nothing special, kid. Oh my gosh. I think I just figured it out. So Baba's you, right? Bam, Kiki's you. We can split the wall and stop out. We are now gods. Oh, that's nice. That didn't work out. Okay, Bob was you. Walls no longer stop. Now we can do what we want with the wall. I do. Kiki's win. This has nothing to do with the walls, but you know what I mean. Congratulations, you thought outside the box. You're a winner. Oh man, there's so many levels. Evaporating liver. Ooh my gosh. Baba's you is win. Water sink, wall stop. Cog is push and melt. Skull is defeat and water is hot. So, the cog will melt if we push in the water. Check. We could do water sink. And then we push it across, but if we touch this on here, it melts. As is it's doing. We have a flag, and flag is nothing at the moment. Got it. Oh, yeah, did you know what I got? We got this. We got this. Water. Dig in. Stop with the running into the skulls, please. Oh, that really didn't help us out. Don't make water a skull. Water, the water skull is bad. Got it. I think I got it. What if we do flag is sink? And we just. Oh. Flag is sink is bad. I keep forgetting about that. Alright. Water is hot.
I know water is hot.
Is it hot? Does it need to be hot? I mean... Just gotta get it over somewhere. Somewhere how? Baba's U is up there, so we can't screw around with that and make Baba's anything else. Cog is sink, but that doesn't really help us out in the situation either. Again, we got problems with things. Wall is stopped, we can't get in here and break anything, move anything, do anything. Shibby shibby shong, shibby shing shing shing, I don't know. If only skull wasn't defeat. Again, if we do water as skull, then that just, I guess we could technically do... Cog is water, but that would... Actually, hold up a dang second here. If water as skull makes all the water... skulls, other than cog is water would make all the cogs water. Yeah, that is 100% true there. And then no, it's no longer push and stuff. Alright, that didn't work out either. Flag is water is also the same factor that now flag is water. And now really against our logic of things. Can I do water's push? Is there some way to do water's push? It pushes water, but that doesn't quite make the same thing that I need to do. Also, I need to reset that is over there. Is, come back to me! Flag sync would just make it kill us. Pretty sure push is anything wouldn't work. Yeah, totally wouldn't work. The odd thing here, if water is water, water is water, no matter what. Water's defeat, that doesn't help us out any. Water's skull also doesn't help us out. You know what? I think I might actually see a potential thing here that might help us out, actually. Water is law. That doesn't help us out. That makes it worse. Okay. I was thinking, like, you know, water's wall, but, you know, that flag is sync wouldn't help us out. We can't push the flag around. Oh, I said we could use it against something, but Kug is push and milk. Water is hot. Wall is stop. Wall is stop. 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 Okay, Kug is melt. I mean, really. Okay, something about Cog is special, because Cog is push and melt. Touch the water. Obviously, water's hot, so it destroys itself. So it means either we gotta get it over to the left somehow, or it's something special over on the right, because it's the only thing we can really, like, push around that is a solid object. Now, you can't, like, no, that doesn't work. Let's just say, like, go in and add an and, do a weird thing there, but it has to be straight across. Dang. We're sure that it has to be SP word and then block. We're going to the programming. There has to be some things here and there that have to be fixed in their meaning and abilities. Jeez. Hang on a dang 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 bam bam dang 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 dang. Now this doesn't actually matter. I could sink it in right there and not have water. But then we're shy or Cog, and I don't really know what we're gonna do. Unless we do flag is something. Is it that simple? Water is sink, Cog is push. Gag is bush. Ooh, yeah. No, I need to get over there because I think I need to. No, skull is not sink. Could skull be sink? Actually, no, if cog is sink. Actually, if cog is sink, I would die in it, right? No, I wouldn't. But it melts. But it does do that at the same time, so kind of a plus. You blow up flag, which doesn't help us out at all. Can I blow up anything else with this? Nah, it doesn't seem to. Water's defeat would be really weird. But sure, why not? We haven't done this combination yet. I gotta pull this his back. Yeah, I haven't done that one yet. I'm glad I did it. Water is hot, doesn't really help it out either. Water is skull, also not really helping out. Water is wall, as we saw, does not work. Flag is water, does not help. Flag is sink, also not helping out. I have a weird one. What if we do you as water? That doesn't work either. It has to be is. Wait. That's also another stinker right there. That doesn't work. I was gonna say push things over there to do things. Ding 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 ding. Oh my gosh, is it that flippin' simple? Oh my word. Check this out. This is how this game. Oh, I gotta put I messed up the is, my bad. Don't start any conversations or anything that is supposed to be what it's supposed to be yet. We do sink. Is water. It really is that simple, but how does one do that? How does one get that over there? If I do, there's no pushy on the flag. And if I do this across here, it blows up, which I could do a clear methodology for that one, but why? Because it's gonna just blow up regardless. Duh! Okay. Decisions. Decisions. Water is water. Yeah. Water is stop. Not really help us out in here. Either. Water is hot. And also not helping us out. Water is cold. Doesn't help out. Cog is water. Doesn't help out. Cog is sink. Definitely doesn't help out. Skull makes a lot of skulls, which are defeat, so that doesn't help out. Oh my gosh. If only it worked backwards. If only I could do like, where is water? And then we
we win. Thumbs up. See, we just do this, and then it'd be like, oh, we win, done. It doesn't work that way. Does not work. Hang on a dang, second here. What if I do? What if I do? Oh, what? I'm breaking something already. Water is skull. Yeah, but now I have the worst issues. Oh, it goes through. Of course it does. Kaga's water. Hang on. Is it still pushable? Or is it just, it's not because Cog is no longer, it is not pushable. Ah, if it was pushable, this would have solved my problems. We have two waters. There's a situation. The answer. The flag is win, but obviously we don't have three to push over there, and I can't push nobody over anywhere, anyhow. Done as water is hot, but if water is already hot, then really what is this solving? Now water's super hot. Yeah. Let's melt everything. I'm scratching my beard. Is defeat. I have confirmed many times that is, in fact, defeat. Your new flag is water. Again, not gonna help. Flag is sink, also not gonna help. You is not helping. Water is stop, definitely won't help. Can't do pushes water, I wish I could. Flag is sink doesn't help us out because we can't push it nowhere. And flag is water also doesn't help. That's the issue that we have, right? Back and forth. Oh my gosh. Come on, think out the box, Bunny. Think out the box. Water is water? Oh, that doesn't help. I mean, I can do water is water, but then I can't do, like, cog is water. Because that would, you know, because that just makes cog into more water, not water into water water. Now we did, what did we learn on the last one? That we could split in between if we become something, but we're not becoming anything. These things don't, like, work. It has to be a certain setup for these things to work. Yeah, like, that does not work. Bushes. Sink doesn't work. Bushes cog doesn't work. Bushes water doesn't work. That doesn't work with the end. Doesn't work with the end as well. Doesn't work sideways. Pushing these things this way does not help the situation because we're one shy of just having a win, which I think is why we need the cog, because again, like I said, the cog is special. But how do we get the cog over here? That's the thing that we need to do. No way to put to push the flag any closer because reasons. And I can't do that. U is water. That I don't think works. It's not.
Does not.
Flag is water in there is the same as putting flag is water anywhere else, which makes flag water, which, good for you, it works, but it doesn't really. It's really at the same time. Flag is sink. Cool. Problem being is now it kills you when you touch it.
Can I do wind as a sink? Wind is water, no.
I just want to see if we can get rid of the wall somehow. Because, I mean, that would solve our problems. It really would, but... Turning a wall into water is the issues. issues abound there, because now it's stopped and we can't get through no more. Yes. I think Sink is the black sheep. Making water. Wall does not help our situation. Pushes water to animal. Skull does not help. Skull's defeat. New water's defeat. Again, not helping. Now, what are these gonna do that, double up on. If I do anything over there, if I do wall of skull, then I just get lots of skulls. I don't get anything else out of it. I can do water of skull, but then I don't have the means to get the is back to do anything else with it. Jeez, I'm really just drawing a blank on what to do in this situation. This is crazy. Hang on, I do see potential, but I'm gonna lose something if I do that. I'm back to having three. Things. Hang on a dang second here. Hold a dang phone. I think I see it. What if we actually get rid of water? Since we've just confirmed that water is pointless. Quite. And then this is a melt. That means that we can turn Cog is to Sink. And then we have Flag is win. And we are the victors! That was cool. Alright. Brain farting to the max. Looks like we're done with all the basic levels now. Now we can start working on the extra levels, which are gonna be so hard. Falling River. Alrighty. Bob is you and Float. So we float. Skull is dead and Float, which will defeat and Float. Water is hot and Baba is melt. So that means if we don't float, we melt in the water. The same thing. I melt and float still. That didn't help my situation at all. You know, water and float. That's not the way the math works. What is B? Again, not working. Okay, Ultimately, I think I would want not to float on the other side, but I'd have to get through the water first. And that's proving a little bit difficult. Right? If I move this any reason, I'm not bobbing no more. Alright. Flags went behind there. Check. That was melt. Sure. So anyway, I can kind of chase this off to make Baba as you and float and get off. Water is hot and melt. Oh. Yeah, I can't move that. If I'm also in floating. Like move it over to Baba's you and water. That doesn't work. Baba's you and melt. I know Baba's you and melt. That doesn't help me out any, guys. Baba is skills defeat and float. So, get over here with that. If I weren't float over here, I could walk right underneath that. However, in a TV way that I understand the best, if Baba's float, then I can float across. Why don't we just go like this, and then bam, I'm not float. Winner. Winner. The one, the poultry dinner. Alright. Bridges question mark, level I and extra 2. Rock is push, Baba's you. Texas float, rock is float. Water is sink, hedge is stop, so do we float? No, but we sink. Everything else seems to float. Yeah. If I remove the push part, it's still floaty. Somehow get rock pushed over in 3, which is close, don't get me wrong. That's not gonna work. It's gonna be rock is win, actually. She's gonna kill me right there. I have a crazy idea. Crazy idea. So, rock is push, right? That means it's right here. It's gonna be right here. What if we now do the whole rock is win thing? I need to do one over. One over. One right here. Bam. Because it's not in the way if it's floating. The text is technically floating, but let's not push semantics here. Yes and no. Sink, I know. I can't
change that, so I'm stuck with.
The yawns are real. Stick with what we got. If I do rock is you. Rock is floating. Flag push. Rock is float. Excuse me? Oh no! Flag. I don't really need the flag part. I just need the rock part. Again, I do need the rock part to a degree. Rock is win. No, it's floating still. Okay, so I do need stuff to be things. Hang on. That's what I need right there. Flag. That's actually not what I need, but you know what I mean. I was trying to do trying to. So. I need to do flag is push. So I do rock is push, which does that solve our case? Kind of. Whatever, that's not what I was going for. I was trying to do the convoluted thing of pushing the rock over there to push the flag to, yeah, you know, we'll just take how we get. We take what we get. We're done. We got it. We're good. I'd like to do. Let me check the time real quick because, like I said, I'm working against the clock. Okay, the missus is going to be home soon, so. That'll be some noise. Have to cut out. Alright, we've got pretty good coffee. I put way too much. Woo. It was my birthday yesterday and the missus made me a tres leches cake. Which, you know, is like three types of milk. Milk, cream, and condensed milk. There's a little bit left over. I'm like, I'm gonna put it in my coffee. Yeah. Maybe good, maybe not. If I was you and open, got a key, water is stopping shut, so if we touch it, we bam, explode, just like sink. Essentially, it's sink. So we gotta push. That was you. Key's not pushable. Bob's you and key. Oh, that doesn't work either. Flag and open is. Actual objects, yeah, sort of. Key is open. Yay, key. But I kind of need two things to be open, because, also, key's not push. That is a problem. Flag is also not push. Okay. How about. Yeah. How about. I don't have another is. Oh, boy. Flag is. Two keys. Problem being again. Doing flag is key and open. Sure. Seems like a plan. But we cannot push them. Yeah, non-push. At least I don't, like, explode when I hit the wall now. Flag, that doesn't work. That kills you. So, and any text. Not good. Oh boy. However, Baba's key. That kills you. Key is you. Which means I have two keys. do tickets to paradise. Okay, we've got and open key. So now I can suicide myself into one if I wanted to. Is this a good idea? I don't know. Let's get these a little bit different here. Now I want to do. Death down, so to speak. But how does this work? Because now I have no means. Whenever I do it again, I have nine to the game. Okay, I need to go back this way. Bob, bam. I've killed self. Baba's you in open. But now I've got this key stuck up there. There's nothing I can do with it. Maybe there was a. You know what? There was a better choice I could have done. Yep. So now we can just go boop. Ha ha! Now we could do stuff. I'm not gonna get that out of there with that, that's for sure. I was thinking. Then we have win. Still kills me. Still totally kills me! I can do flag and win. That don't really help us out. Flag and wind. Oh, flag and wind. Flag. That way we have two of us. Because it's just one, we have issues. So, key is flag. Key is not dead. Key is something else. I don't know. We'll figure out what key is later. Over key. Flag is. Flag is screwed because we just moved it too far down. Alright, I guess you. Check. Checkerino! Now I could do. So now I have Baba back. Water's still stopped, which is unfortunate as all heck. You know, in my mind, I was thinking, like, oh, that's how that goes.
It's not. It's really not.
Flag is you and win. I mean, did you? Perfect. It'll work. Actually, hang on a second. That would work. That would work. Hang on a ding, 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 all second here. That actually would work, wouldn't it? I need a, oh, there's no. There's no way to. Okay. What do? We yeah. I'm no longer opening anything. Good. Again, we go back to the situation of if I can push it over there, that would win, but I can't because life is bad. Again, if I do this, yay, dead. Back. Yay! But now we have this issue of, like, we gotta get something is, and stuff in the same thing, and then didn't work, does it? Oh boy. Alright. So, I can do the and. See, we're gonna throw the and down there, bam. Now we just have to somehow get things across, and that is. We had another is, we could actually rotate this around, but I don't have to. There's just one. So I originally was thinking like here, because then I could put the and then we just have one spot there to do, and we could just like slide up is you and here with this situation, this isn't gonna work. There's gotta be a real simple explanation to all of this. Myself like that. That works too. Can't push him. I do flag is you and boobers. Switch that out for a quick second so I can get a different setup. Can't change any of the things over here, so that's not gonna help us any at all. Mm-hmm. open again. Do you want to do open on the left side? I mean, it wouldn't be that difficult, would it? It's about even all the way around, at least to the corners. So, yeah, we'll do that. Flag is water, because it make flags water, and then we're back to the same situation. Flag is open and win. There we go, problem solved. I was thinking, I'm like, oh, could I make it open and then I could make it to where I can open something else with the water? But no, we just gotta think outside the box again, and my brain was not getting into that until it was too late. Oh, there was a one down here we totally forgot to miss. Another one. Oh, that's back to the main world. My bad. Alright, let's see if we knock out these two real quick. Dim signal and whichever. Oh boy. This is gonna be one of those toughy ones, isn't it? Flag, rock, ice, win. Bow is you, flag is flag, pipe is stop, bog is defeat. There is no ice. There is no ice. You are messing with me. You can do ice is win, but really, like, why? Flag is flag, so I can't do flag is rock. Do rock is ice, but there is no rock. So can I do flag is rock and ice and wind? I mean, is it just that simple? We do have two ends, arms. Something like that. So Kaga stop. Nothing. So robot is Bush. Bush. And we go stop. Ba-da-ba-ba. Robot is move. Sure. Oh, we're gonna do is last. Just noticed that. All right. So. Gag is bush. There we go. Gag is bush. Now we want to do. No, it's going too far now. This. Bam. Oh. stop. Is dead technically. So with Cog being dead, so to speak, I think our only setup here is to level dungeon. This is an upgraded prison which took me 12 years to solve. What's the difference? I don't know. Bob was you. Ball stop. Kiki is black.
Yay.
I think I did last time. Kiki is well. Yeah, that doesn't work. That doesn't work. Oh, Kiki is push was the thing last time. I get it, I think I get this, maybe, I don't know, we'll see. What if I do, Kiki's you? Oh yeah. Oh, this is gonna be a little bit trickier than I thought it would be. Oh, I actually didn't mean to do it like that, but whatever, it worked out in the best sense, so it worked. If it works, just let it work. Stop screwing. Wall is win. Easiest puzzle in the world. So I was trying to... Yeah. I was trying to put Kiki, or put one of us in the backside over there, and then I was thinking, I'm like, oh, well, then I can become someone else to push it. I didn't think, realize that I could just do it all at once, but anyway, thank you for watching, thanks for joining, thanks for hanging out. For more news, information on what's going on, what may be, check out the description below. If you like what you want to see more like it, slap the like button, bash, subscribe button, share the video. This has been Bob Is You, and, the puzzles are hard, and the thinking is harder. Oh, ain't that the truth? But we have Area 2 officially and fully completed, plus secret missions. So, way to go! We've got what else? What else we got? Okay. Wait. Where else? What else? Who else? What else? What else? What else we got? I'm gonna hit up all the star challenges. Once I get all the stars, three for this one. Next level, I believe, is this right here. Temple Ruins. There's a lot of levels in this game. Holy moly. But yes, this will be our next challenge for next time. Dustbunny out. I'll talk to you folks later. See you underground. Bye.